Hanson's after the puck against Brower. Rafi Torres just wiped out Brent Seabrook. There's going to be a penalty on the play. Both referees with their arms in the air. Seabrook is back up, but Torres is going off. Oh, he had his head turned to accept the puck, and now they're talking about it at the timekeeper's bench, and I wonder if they'll throw the book at him.
That's one, again, a mistake you just can't make. This is playoff hockey, your first game back. You just spent four games in suspension.
Rafi Torres can have a big impact in a short period of time.
Jim, live by the sword, die by the sword, and he doesn't hesitate at all. This time, a good shoulder-to-shoulder on Seabrook, and after getting the hit that he had before, Seabrook's pretty much had it.